Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video, it's Gina here, and if you're new to my channel, then I'm doing different art related videos, different traditional arts, and I just draw illustrations, portraits, original fan art, and so on. Also, sometimes I do kind of reviews or like little swatches of like paints or something like that. And normally I also do once a week or every 2 weeks once a little tutorial kind of video. But for this month, because it's special, I didn't do one. But if you want to see some, then click at the end of the video. I will put the playlist to the tutorials that I already have. And in no way I'm a professional or I'm perfect at what I do, but I will try to teach you things that can maybe be helpful for you. So yeah, I'm back with another mermaid illustrations, and if you don't know what mermaid is, or if you didn't watch my other mermaid videos, then mermaid is a special month for artists. It is called mermaid because it's the month May, where you draw every day one mermaid, or at least you can try it. It's alright if you don't do all the days, because like I myself, last year I only drew 3 mermaids because I just was like, I could never draw that many mermaids. And here I am, I only have today and tomorrow, and I have done this challenge. I'm so proud and so happy to say that I made so many mermaids, mermans, merkids and such, so I'm really just happy. And I actually have to admit it was a lot of fun to do this. I never thought that I would have so much fun doing this half human, half mermaid illustrations. And I know probably if you watch my other videos you already heard it and I say that, but you know, maybe you're new here, so I want to explain it to you too, guys. And I just really enjoy it, and maybe after mermaid I will do sometimes not really mermaids, but maybe humans with animal features, like maybe bunny ears or something like that. Obviously, I really enjoy doing this half human, half animal thing, and it's just a lot of fun designing them, to be honest. Let's talk a bit about the drawing itself. So of course it's a mermaid, but it was inspired by a fish that I've seen online that has this beautiful red fin that is really fluffy. And when I saw this fish, the first thing that I thought was, this looks like a dress from a dancer. And I'm just like really lost for words that I can't even speak anymore, but really, the fish looks so beautiful, and I was like, okay, you have to draw a mermaid that is a dancer. So I was thinking like, putting it so that she's actually in a dance, so I looked up different references for the pose, and also I wanted the scales to look like she's really wearing a dress. And I'm really proud how this turned out. I hope you like it. And again, I use my Copic markers and my Sakura Jelly Roll this time for the highlights. And I just really, really like how it came together. I really enjoy this mermaid so much that maybe I will do it next year too, but I won't promise anything. And yeah, I'm just really happy how the mermaid did come out. I didn't think that this May would be so much fun. This is pretty much the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching, and please let me know in the comments, did you participate in Mermaid 2? Are you still going strong, or did you just start, or did you just like end like after 2 or 3 drawings? And that's alright, don't pressure yourself, it's alright, you don't have to draw every day a mermaid. I also only drew 3 last year, so it's alright. And yeah, just tell me in the comments if you want, and if you want to see other videos that aren't mermaid related, especially after May, then please subscribe for more, and I will see you then in the next video. Bye bye!